There's only one dialogue that's happening at the moment. That's POLAD. There is no superior political party elsewhere. Even ZANU PF, with the numbers that it has, it's in POLAD. Even the smallest political entity, it's in POLAD. So anyone who wants to join the dialogue, the framework is one, POLAD. The door is still open. They can still come to POLAD. But to be the firstborn of the opposition's, there's nothing like that in this country. So they are all the same. Like the president treats us all the same. So that's the message.
This is the voice of reason.